How to draw a detailed Minotaur head. Well, we'll just start off with a rough shape. So that would probably be the eyebrow there. Mouth comes up there. Bottom of the mouth maybe down there. Just to come up with the rough shape first, because we can arrange certain things how we want to. I'm just drawing, just mark an eye there. Some of the horns. There. And this one will be something like that. But you could change that, you know, if it doesn't look right. Smack in the ear there. Then the rest will be just hair, which you can mark in now. Bit of hair on the top of the Minotaur's head. Small details there. Let's just work on this mouth. Some teeth there. Start to draw darker lines now. lots of detailed hairs there, and you can add some form to that by adding shading later on. Area. Teeth there. Now we can start to add a bit of shading just to help to set this pencil drawing off. And I said it's going to be a detailed Minotaur head drawing, so that's what we're going to do. And that's near enough it. A detailed Minotaur pencil sketch. Next, we'll be doing the full Minotaur figure. See you in the next video.